have a story called The Interesting to You.
Cool.